First, I'm gonna need to get some of that stone down there, since I want to make a stone sword, because wooden swords are just terrible. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is the lowest setting. Let me just check on here. Tiny, yeah. Sorry about that, but I like to keep it at the lowest setting to reduce lag, but it's still lagging a bit since I'm recording. Whatever. So yeah, let's get this wood made. Okay. Got from that, and I'm gonna put it in here. Sticks! Okay, 6-4 sticks. I'll need another bit of wood. Ah, I'll get the stone by hand. Or by arrow. I don't know whether to make an arrow actually. But I'll need some string, which is hard to find. When you kill spiders you get like 2 pieces of string, which would have been helpful if I'd have picked up that string earlier, but I didn't for stupid reasons. Where the hell what? Just destroy it once. Didn't it give me any? I don't think it gives you it unless you. I don't. Oh, that's terrible. Alright, fine. I'm gonna have to go out and get some wood now. Shut up, you skeleton. You won't be like moving soon. Lag. Alright. I've stayed in like one area far too long. Sorry about this, but it's just. I don't know. I really don't know. Should be enough wood. There we go. You see, this is a different colour tree. It doesn't make any difference whatsoever. It doesn't even make a different coloured wood. As far as I can, as far as I know, it would make different colour like as a building block, but that's it. That is literally it. So that's pretty useless. But maybe go out and find a pig. Maybe, probably not actually. Whatever. Yeah, I was building this. Okay. Wood, and that didn't work because I did it wrong. Terribly wrong. Alright. That's perfect. See, it looks the exact same type of wood. It's just a different thing. Number 3. Okay, let's get some of this stone. Yeah. Let's see if that. Yeah, it is. Is that a secret exit I tried to build? I've made it now, but probably put a door there soon. What was I gonna do? Yeah. What was I gonna do? I forget that easily. This is how stupid I am. But put this here, and then let's. Crap. Wasn't what I wanted to do. Oh, I can get more stone now. Actually, I'll fill this in. But I'll do it with dirt. Let's get this. So I got a dandelion there, what if it was? Yeah. Probably break this down anyway, but what was I gonna do? Did I get that stone? Told me I got that stone. Yes, I did. Sword. That was it. Right. But before I do that, I'm going to put everything in here. Okay. Oh, look. These days go too fast. Way too fast. I'm sure that the things are longer than the others. I mean, in a sense, whatsoever, but oh well. I don't care. And now, I'm just going to keep running back, grabbing the sword, and trying to kill this thing. Because it is annoying me so much right now. Oh my god. I think that was wrong. Should have made a bow now, should have made a bow now. Alright, respawn. Quickly run and grab it again before it disappears. If it does disappear, I'm gonna be so angry, but at least I made that secret passage. Well, I can easily make that secret passage now since it was dirt that I filled it in with. Which is here. Please tell me I'm right. Yeah, I did. Filled in with dirt, but okay. Okay, so let's put this up here. I can go here. No, what? Move dirt. Okay. Need to fix that, but just running and grab that sword. Yes, right, that's one down. I've really got so much life. What was it I needed to do? Destroy it! This is what's been spawning these evil things. Hurry up and die. No, what? No! No! What? What? Of all the times to spawn it. Alright, I'm gonna make some. I'm gonna grab some torches before I go down there, so I can stop that thing. The other way you can do it without destroying the thing is putting four torches around it, all the sides. And that is the way I'm going to do it. There's my entrance, and I can see the day is getting dark already. It's probably. Oh god, as soon as I say that, it gets like really dark. Not really dark, but like dark, dark. You. I ain't even got coal. Got any torches? Let's go grab this one. This one. Gonna need more ones from outside. Not exactly stopping enemies anyway. Where'd it go? Hey, there we are. Alright, four torches. Exactly what I need. Alright, gonna make a mad dash. No! Okay, I've done it. I got my sword, wow. That was like two birds in one stone. Okay. They killed each other. Oh, one of them killed one. What did he just spawn? What? Swear, if he spawned. Alright, it's dark, I'm gonna have to get inside again. Alright. At least I've got like an objective now. At least I'm not just sitting there all night praying for the morning so I can get more equipment. But I swear, if they keep spawning there. There was one left and I put the torches around it. I'm sure that works. Creeper. Great. Yeah, you come this way. Seem to be hurt by the water. No, fine. I'm just gonna float here, punch you. Just die! These are probably the most like annoying enemies when they're in your house or near your house, because they'll just explode and destroy everything you've like worked on. Are you serious? Just die. You're not gonna hurt me. How much longer? Finally gone forever. I want to kill this pig for ham, but you know I definitely don't need it in a minute. Where's my sword? There is. I think they all died. Dunno, to be honest, but ooh, some nice stuff here. String, actually need that. Iron, wheat. It's great. Let's destroy this, take upstairs. Then we'll dig deeper. I'm actually filling this water in a second. That's something that deafened me. Yeah, there it is. Five, four, fine. Let's go up here. Alright. Let's put some stuff in here. I'll make it a large chest in a second. Is that forced? Yes, I can make a bow and arrow. I'll do that in a second if I don't forget it. Should most likely will, but put some stuff in here. There. Stone sword. I'll need that. Egg. This chest. I'll need to put down. Put it here. So now it's a large chest. Kind of like double the amount of stuff. Take this stone pickaxe with me. Just to dig. So what I'm doing basically here. Rain needs to fill this up. I'm gonna get some stone. So we finally defeated that evil menace. Which shouldn't have been that hard. So got some iron here. This is not like a usable iron yet. It comes out as these blocks, but what the usable iron? God, this brain thing is getting really annoying. But is this open up? This is open, but whatever.